Yo, what is up, guys? It's Killalogue for the win, back with some more Call of Duty gameplay. You guys said you wanted to see some Russian gameplay. Well, here it is. I'm actually going ham with the IMR, only a 4-round burst weapon, and I really struggled to get a DNA bomb with this at first because I kept getting on like a 25 gun streak, and somebody would just run up like right up to me, right in my face with like an AK-12 or a BAU and instantly kill me. I'd get like 1 to 2 bursts like right in their face and just get nothing but hit markers. So this was a real struggle to get a DNA bomb with this gun, and at the end I start to camp a little bit, so hopefully you won't mind that. But I hope you guys really do enjoy the gameplay. Leave a like if you did, leave a comment if you enjoy Advanced Warfare gameplays, and leave a comment if you want PlayStation Nation back. Screw you, Lizard Squad, and I'm out. Bye.
You've been acting awful tough lately, smoking a lot of cigarettes lately, but inside it's just a little empty.
Drop it.
It's okay to say a lot of weeks, but
it's Hoodie Allen.
Have to be on top.
What up, Arena? You know how we do.
They telling me to take the safe route. This is the detour. Hoodie, baby, you ain't seen a kid like this before him. Late night shooting for the moon like Warren. Them hits come out as soon as you hit recording. Born in America, Chevy and Ford. But these Greek ladies loving me, they saying he's foreign. Floored him. The crowd down by they bootstrap. Came up on the scene so quick you think we was a newscast. Well, newsflash, I can see through that. People try to hide what's on their mind like a do-rag. Never would I do that, I'm a real fucking hustler. You be in the background making noise like a muffler. But if it doesn't kill me, it makes me tougher. And that's the message that I pass on to my brother. You never really gonna make a difference till you suffer. But we passed that, now it's time to smash that thunder. Skateboard. I got some rocket power now, so let's take off. We going hard over these beats, y'all just stay soft. I don't even feel the need to say pause, cause you were cheap to the system, how you came and Bernie made off. I'm a firm believer that the hard work pays off. The playoffs, I treat them like Mora did. That means I'm working with a little to get more of it. And anybody who doubted us, we ignoring it. I'm on a different mission, an exhibition, no scoring it. So if we more legit, they treat us like a compound. Yeah, they wanna break us down, never gonna stop now. Cause being scared will only eat you like a cop out. Life's a haunted house, I'm ready to pop out. And shout outs to Marina for these pop sounds. I know you really love me, but let's let the chorus drop now.
It's okay to say that.